Gang signs, gang signs, gang signs. Are there any history to gang signs? No. Snapchat is a new gang. And we are praising Snapchat. It is very, very frustrating that it is overpopulated by people feeling that by them doing the gang sign, they are cool. But no, because now, anytime you want to take a picture, the first thing that comes to your mind is, let me do a gang sign. Let me make this picture cool. You don't know anything about gang signs and you are using it. You don't even know the secret meaning to gang signs and you are using it for no reason. I miss those days where guys will actually squeeze their face and lick their lips to look cool and look fresh. Now, all you just need to do is be ugly and wave your gang signs up and down. The more they use gang signs, the more I feel like Snapchat has something to do with Naruto.